Assalamualaikum. How to configure remote desktop in CentOS 7? First of all, I try to connect my remote desktop, Windows remote desktop. Check my IP. Copy and paste. Are you on desktop? Connect or not? So yes, our desktop not connected. You see the message. Because our remote desktop configured with CentOS Linux. Package PL not will be installed. This dependency completed. Secondly, we installed EM RDPX XRDP Tiger VNC server. Copy and paste terminal.
Clear the terminal.
Wait some time. Check target process. Update install completed.
Check the StarDBS XRDB XRDB remote desktop protocol XRDB XRDB X Windows version. That's the Windows previously called X. Copy paste.
Check status. Inactive. Dead. Clear.
Terminal.
Start system executable system control start XRDP service. Copy paste paste enter. Check our XRDP service status. Paste enter. It's running. I'll try it again. Remote try it again. Not connected. Check again.
System reload. Firewall. CMD reload. Firewall. CMD reload.
Enter. Success. Try again. Not connected. Set the TCP port firewall CMD permanent zone TCP port set permanently. Clear terminal. Success. And again firewall CMD load. Copy paste. Success. Again, I try. You see, our remote desktop XRDP configured successfully. Yes.
User ID, user, root, password.
See the machine. See the machine. Check. If config. That's it. Check it. Thanks for watching.